Coach McNutt. I mentor the defensive backs here at Northern Illinois University. I'm going on my second season here at NIU and I'm looking for a great season. Football has always been a part of my life. Ever since I was a young man, I grew up idolizing great defensive backs, great football players, period. And my goal was always to play college football, just like yours. I love to coach the game of football because, you know, I get a chance to motivate and mentor young men. This is an opportunity for me to give back to young men that have been in places that I've been before. It's an opportunity for me to mentor them on and off the football field. When we're off the field, you know, we talk about real life things, we talk about academics, we talk about the girlfriends, we talk about anything because I'm just a down-to-earth guy and I want guys to be able to come and talk to me on a regular basis. The opportunity to mentor guys on the grass gives me a chance to mold guys and help them achieve their goals. As a player, I had goals and every young student athlete has their goals and I want to see you be successful. I love to coach because when we're out on the field, it's our team versus that team. All the hard work we put in, the blood, sweat, and tears for the opportunity to achieve one goal as a unit, as a team, I mean, that's what we live for as coaches. There are different things that motivate me as a coach. To see guys succeed on the field, that motivates me. To see guys succeed in the classroom, that motivates me. To know that the product that we put on the field is successful, that motivates me. Guys achieving in the classroom, that motivates me because we have our hand in every part of their lives. To see when guys graduate, that motivates me because I was a graduate. To see guys start families and get married and do different things in their lives and just become successful young men, that motivates me.